Welcome. Thank you for joining me on this video. I'm John Bond, and I'm honored to serve as your Weber County Treasurer. I hope that you and your family are safe and well. I'd like to give you a short report on the successes of the County Treasurer's Office. We live in challenging times. Over 2 years ago, we began redesigning our financial plans to help make the county become more financially resilient. By the end of 2019, we'd successfully paid off two bonds, and the long-term cash reserves of the county had been strengthened. Our strategies have made the county more financially resilient and put us in a much stronger financial position than before. So I have a question. Do you want a treasurer who helps make the county more financially resilient? Then I have your back. In 2019, we rolled out a newly redesigned tax notice that is more informative and easier to read. We also introduced for the first time electronic tax notices. Also with this change to a new printer and a significant redesign of the tax notice, last year our printing costs were about 25% of what they had been years prior. So question, do you want an innovative treasurer who knows how to save you tax dollars? I have your back. We also have maintained our AAA bond rating, putting Weber County in the top 2% of counties nationally. We continue to work hard to maintain that rating successfully. So question, do you want a treasurer who knows his way from here to AAA? Then I have your back. Our property tax website continues to break usage records every year. We want to ensure you have easy access to your tax records, as well as to our business community. Last year, we had 1.8 million people log into our website. So question, do you want a treasurer who takes advantage of technology to help you and the business community save tax dollars? I have your back. Brenda Wilright is our great chief deputy. She and our other Weber County staff are wonderful to work with, smart, and nice. They also help our office successfully pass the various audits that we're subject to. For example, the past five audits we've successfully passed are from our Weber County Clerk Auditor, Ricky Hatch, our internal county auditor, our external auditor firm, the Utah State Tax Commission, and the Utah State Auditor, John Dougal. All the audits were passed successfully. So question, do you want a treasurer's office who can pass audits successfully? You're in good hands. We've got your back. I'm John Bond, and I ask for your vote as Weber County Treasurer. Thank you.